See, you know you're going the wrong way when you're in the back, going through the back door. Hello, puppy. Hello. Hello. Can I command you? Oh, once a day. Yep. Shh. Quiet down. Quiet, I say. Now, I would like to go inside this home. Oh, okay. Well, wait. Nope. I'm trying to figure out the buttons. No. I will figure it out very soon. Aha. Okay, what time is it? 10:55 p.m. Let's go with... that's, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oops. Oh, okay. Wrong button. So it was, enter. Done. Bam. Ah, yeah. Oh, it's a chicken. You, chicken man. Is it locked? Oh, it is locked. Okay, well, let's wait for one more hour. Okay, no. Nope.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill.
No, thank you.
Fine day to you, friend. Die with a sword. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like.
What?
If there is anything else you need, just let me know.
Oh. Okay. Alrighty then. Oh. Leg of goat roast. It looks very roasty. Value, how much cash do I have? Oh, I could take everything for free? Yeah! Alright.
There is something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Talk to Gerger in Riverwood. Talk to Jarl of Whiterun. Now let's go. M. Jin. The Golden Claw. Bring the claw to Lucan. Who are you? Lucan Riverwood. Okay. Miscellaneous. Alright, well, let's get back. Nope. Zoom out. Where's that? Morthal. Windhelm. Whiterun. Alright. L. Sigrid's house. Sleeping Giant Inn. Riverwood Trader. Sven and Hild's house. And Faendel's house. Hard and Gooder. Alright, so I need to go there. Yeah. Look, it's a man with a bow on his back, right? That's so awesome. Hey, buddy. How's it going?
Did I see you talking to Sven? I'll show you what I know.
Huh? I don't know. No, I'd rather do it myself. Yeah, I don't care about your problems.
Until next time.
Yep. Aha! Alright. Aha! Uh-huh. Yes, alright. Hello, Lucas.
Show those thieves
Lucan.
Not to steal from Lucan Valerius.
What you said.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can... You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh?
Yeah, it's hilarious.
I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
All right. I got gold.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. You and me. I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
Blue Mage. Nope. Da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da. Oh. Nope. All of it. Potatoes! I love potatoes. Cure disease, healing. Magicka, stamina. This looks very, very useful. Spelltome Fury. Raise zombie! Because what kind of fantasy game is it without a zombie? Alright, I'm gonna use clairvoyance. Yeah, alright, let's use that. Weak demo potion. I'm sure I'll figure everything out eventually. Right.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
What can I sell you? Okay, I do. Nope. Alright, I'm gonna skip through this so it's less monotonous.
Till next time.
Alright, we're back. I just sold and bought some stuff, so,
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
I'm glad. What is up here? Ooh, more of a building. And a door. Song of Return. Apparently I'm stealing, but not really. Interesting. I like to collect books. They're very awesome. I'm not sure if this is legal what I'm doing, but apparently, they don't really care if I'm taking their books. Yeah, a lot of the times when I play games like this, I tend to just focus on the small things. People are like, no, you must focus on everything in action and action, action, action all the time. And I'd be like, no, I want to take my time. Okay, that's a steal, so that's good. Oh, I see what you're doing. You're kind of just, you know, following me. Well, this is cool. I'm gonna take an exit this way. And how do I get down from here? Look, it's a cow. What do they call cows here? Who are you? Hello, puppy. You're so cute. Who are you? Look, it's a woman that tends to her garden. Sigrid.
I've spoken for you, know, so don't get any ideas.
Wasn't really.
Oliver and I, we got a daughter. Little Dorothy.
Oh yeah, she spends time with the blacksmith, doesn't she? Can I harvest your stuff? Leek. Potato. Do I really want to? Yeah, alright.
My girl,
likes to work the forge with her papa.
Well, apparently I can just take whatever I want. I wonder how the,
blacksmithing. It's not good for a little girl. Ain't ladylike.